Okay, this is a small demo on completing the freezing process. So in the previous session, I just made a small mistake in the connections. The connection was not properly done. So now I'll try to make you to understand how we can check whether the connection is done or not properly. So I'm just taking a new file again, just for 5 minutes, please kindly bear with me so that the other participants can join the sessions. So I'm trying to add again the Raspberry Pi. And I'm also taking the LED. So LED, yes, I'm just placing it on the breadboard. I'll just maximize the screen for you, right? So please kindly see here carefully. In the earlier case, I actually directly connected, assuming that the pins were connected, but that was not the case. So what I suggest you is, you also can try to use the breadboard and make the connection properly. So here, this is the ground pin of the Raspberry Pi. It is connected to your LED pin of one leg, and there's another. This is GPIO4. This is GPIO4. Yes, GPIO4 is connected to the another leg of the LED. So one is cathode, another is anode. So whether your schematic is correct or not, please go to the schematic bar. So here you can see carefully. The schematic should be connected. See, one to the ground and another to your GPIO4. So please make sure there is a connection which has been done. If there is no connection properly, then obviously you are not going to have the functionality. So this is how you are going to connect. You can check it on the schematic whether your circuit is completed or not. In the previous example, actually it was not complete. I just placed the LED on the pins of the Raspberry Pi. So make sure that your pins are already connected. You can go to the schematic and see whether those pins are properly connected, the GPIO4 pin and as well as the ground pin. So these two you have to make sure. Once you make sure, you come back to breadboard. So this is what your anode. Anode is connected to your GPIO4 and your cathode. The cathode is connected to your ground. So once you've done it, so again, you go to save. Save as. So I'm saving this as something like example 15. Then you will try to export it, export as SVG. So EX15, as well as your XML file, export your XML netlist. Same thing, EX15. So once you completed this diagram, come back to your WildRoot in Studio. So WildRoot in Studio, go to your Raspberry Pi simulator, go to load schema, then add SVG. So your SVG of EX15. Select it and click open. Similarly, add XML file. Then XML 15, example 15, select it and upload it. So once you upload, make sure that you are able to see these particular values, the pin numbers, what are the pins that have been used in your functionality should be highlighted in the WildRoot in Studio. Now you go to your application. So in the application, you make sure your GPIO4 pin has been selected because you have connected that particular pin. And this is what your schematic is. So now you just take the same program Of course, just one change is there in the program which you have, which we have given, doesn't contain the time frame. You can delete it. That variable is not used here. Now you can just run the program, go to the simulator and run the program. Now the LED glows. Yes, it is on and off for certain durations. So this is how you need to complete your, this is a fridging cycle has been completed here. So please try to practice. There are many examples which are given to you. So please try to continue there. Yeah. So I hope you are able to understand this particular process now. Thank you. So let us go with our examination schedule. So here we have 142 participants now as of now. So a few instructions for all of you. So participants, please note that I am sending a link for you all for the examination. And only the registered participants on the ATEL portal and approved by the coordinator will be considered for the evaluation. Please remember, some of the participants were given permission to attend the sessions only to get some knowledge and to gain some knowledge and information. But those who want to have the certificate, please remember only the approved participants from the coordinator are being considered for the evaluation purpose. So the minimum requirement is 80% attendance is required and 60% of marks in the test to be able to receive the certificate. So this quiz is basically for 40 minutes. Once you start the exam, the 40 minutes counter will be started. And there are 30 multiple choice questions. Each question carries one mark. So you have to select the most appropriate option or the answer from the available choices. So all the best. And if you have any doubts before I send the link, please let me know now, because once the exam begins, it is started. If you have any other queries, please let me know now. I'm going to send the link now. I hope I'm clear with you all.
If you have any questions, you can raise your hand or type them in the chat box. So can we leave the meeting? Sir, shall we ask the participants to stay back in the session, sir?
Yeah, see, once that test is completed, I request all the participants, there's one more requirement too. Vani Prasanna ma'am, I'm in approved list or not? Sir, Srinivas Raju.
Yes, sir.
Vani Prasanna, ma'am, can you please check it?
Yes, sir. I will let her know, sir. Yes, sir.
And yeah, Deepa Nayak. Deepa Nayak, another candidate, sir. Please check the Deepa Nayak, ma'am.
So, madam, no. Deepa Nayak, madam, I think.
Yeah, Hemalata, ma'am, I hope you have seen that presentation now. Is it okay, ma'am? Yeah, exam link I'm sharing, ma'am, just to hold on if they are having any other doubts, participants are having. Already the attendance which is shared with you all is the approved participants list only. Dr. Seshbab Garu, the morning, whatever the attendance is shared, the 200 list participants is the approved list only. Yeah, Hemalata, ma'am, thank you, ma'am. Yeah, thank you. So all the approved list attendance only has been shared to all of you, please. Yeah. Right. Your name, Deepa Nayak.
Sir, I will. Sir, yeah. I will answer the two questions, sir.
Yeah.
One is Vani Prasanna. Vani Prasanna, madam, she's in the approved list, sir. Her name is there in the attendance sheet.
Okay.
That is the first doubt. Second doubt is Deepa, madam.
Yeah,
madam, I think out of 5 sessions, you were absent for the second day. So if you have any other questions, you can ping me.
Is it fine, madam?
Why?
No, your name is broken into, like, your attendance is broken into two pages, actually. So that's the reason why that is a confusion. Your name is there, madam.
Okay, so press, fine. Yeah, it's okay, sir. Clarified. Yeah. So I request all the participants to be fair enough in answering the questions. So please don't do any manipulations. Just simply answer the questions and submit it, please. Yeah. And only the approved participants will be considered for your evaluation and to be uploaded on the marks. And I request all the participants, once the exam is over, you have to be online. Still, it is not completed yet. And there will be a feedback session from you and a validatory session from you. And we will take a photograph from you. So all the participants, please kindly request. I request all of you to be online only, because your photographs are also going to be taken. So please be online after the test. And there will be a feedback session from you. So there will be Dean Sir, Professor Chakravarti Bhagwati Garu will address you all. So after that, at around 3:30, your test will be completed and we'll be addressing you. Kindly bear with us and kindly cooperate with the last session. So I request all of you to be online after the test is over. Please do not go away. I hope I'm clear with you all, please. Just 15 minutes validatory session. We are not going beyond that. 15 to 20 minutes at the maximum, please. So after that test, there will be a feedback session, come validatory session. So please be online after the test is over. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Anurag. Yeah. So now I'm now just sending the link to you all. I'm also pasting the link on the chat window. So the link is sent to you all to your registered email IDs, and as well as I am sending it to your chat window. So now the time is 2:40, exactly 40 minutes after this, the test will be completed. The test link has been shared. Please try to go through the test, please. Hello, sir. A group lo raledu. Good afternoon to one and all. So I think the test is completed now. So once the test time is expired, you will not be able to submit your responses. So far, we have received 143 answers, 143 responses. It means 143 participants have submitted their answers. So Srinivasa.
Hello. Yes, sir. Yeah.
So it is in the recording session, no?
Yes, sir.
And you have to give control to Dr. Satish Srinivasa, sir.
Yes, sir. I have given control. I have given, sir.
Yeah, yeah. So participants, I hope you have completed your test. So we already received 144 responses. You can see it on the screen itself. Yeah. So thank you for your participating in the FDP program. Anyway, now we will move on to the next session. So there are two parts in this session. One is you have to, if you have any comments or suggestions or anything, you have to express openly. And the second thing is you need to submit your feedback on the ATEL portal website. So here, now we will complete the test process and we move on to the valedictory session. So I hope all the, so if you want to have the scores, okay, just hold on. So here we have received your test scores, please. The date and the time in which you have submitted your test scores are already available with me now. So all the 144 responses I have already collected here. Right. So now this is the process. We complete all the 144 responses here now. I'm not accepting any responses from now onwards. It's already 3:30. So your time is elapsed. So if you see this average score, the average score is 21.13 out of 30 points. And the distribution of the scores are like this, please. You can see the number of people who are crossing 18. So as per the ATEL program requirement, 60% of the marks is required. So out of 30, the 60% mark is 18. The participants who are obtaining 18, more than 18 marks are eligible to receive the certificate, please. So that is what already has been announced in the beginning of the session, as well as in the ATEL portal, it is clearly given. So participants who are receiving more than 18 marks out of 30 and more than 80% of the attendance, they will be receiving the certificates. So if you have any doubts or if you have any clarity for those people who are having less than 18, so please let me know. I will get back to you. This is a one-to-one communication is required for those people who need some clarification for less than 18 marks. So that is one thing that we will do it after the validity session is completed. I will get back to you individual responses. And now the other important thing is I request all the participants, you need to go to the ATEL portal and you have to submit your feedback to there. So that is a thing. So that is another activity you have to complete. Otherwise you will not be able to receive your certificate. Now coming to the, so I think, yeah, Dean sir is available now. So let us move on to the valedictory session. So on behalf of our School of Computer and Information Sciences, University of Hyderabad, myself, Nagendra Kumar, we'd like to thank all the participants who have participated in this FDP program for the 5 days. Of course, this is an online program. So I'd like to brief you about this, what has happened in the last 5 days quickly. So on the day one, we have three sessions. So the three sessions were successfully completed as per the our schedule. So starting with the basics of electronics fundamentals, then the important things that are required with respect to the IoT. So the electricity equations and how do we handle the analog and digital signals and how IoT systems are to be taken care of. Then followed by, we had a communication protocol session, that is IoT protocols with the MQTT. So along with the three sessions, this time we plan to introduce the practice session too. So the first 3 days, as per our schedule, what are the practice session we have planned it and we have successfully completed on that one. So basically the practice session is to have some kind of a hands-on experience or a hands-on feeling for a beginner who can try to do some basic programming as well as with interconnections of various components and understand the electronic devices properly. So in that process, we are able to perform the activities related to connecting the Raspberry Pis remotely and understanding how we connect the temperature sensors, analog as well as digital. So both, and as well, we looked upon the computer vision process. Of course, the vision sensor, the Pi camera itself is taken as one of the example to capture the images and as well as to process those images in almost the near real time by applying the TensorFlow light and as well as TensorFlow with the machine learning algorithms. So then followed by we on the other third day practice, we have discussed about the Arduino board, what are the pins required and how do we interface with the Arduino and how the programming can be written on the Arduino boards and try to understand how we collect the data. So these are the three practice sessions. This is what we done actually as per the plan. And coming to the regular expert sessions, so totally we have completed 14 expert sessions spreading across those 5 days. And except one or two minor incidents related to the internet connectivity, other than that, we are successfully, I can say, we are 100% success in organizing the thing and we are able to deliver what we have planned it. So yeah, and we are very much thankful for the speakers who are kind enough to accept our invitation and shared their knowledge and their particular skills and their research outcomes have been exclusively shared for you all. I hope the participants have gained much information and they have seen the practical things, how things are working on the research aspects as well as on the academic aspects and the industry, the requirements. So yeah, from my side, I request all the speakers and all the participants, very thankful from my side, my heartfelt thanks for all those. And we had a good experience in connecting this. Of course, always I felt that all the 5 days, I was in a little bit of worry whether the internet connections and the connectivity goes on proper or not, but thankful to the God and as well as for all the participants who are taking care and it has been successfully completed. I'm very much obliged for all of your support in this regard. So before the chief guest of this valedictory function, I request some of the participants to come forward and at least share their experiences or share their views on this one. So for at least for 10, 15 minutes, a discussion is required on this regard. So that if at all any issues are there, we'll try to minimize in the coming future workshops and all. So thank you one and all. And I request some of the participants to come forward now. Srinivasa.
Yes, sir. I request the participants to raise their hands.
Yeah, Dr. Rajit Kumar.
Rajit Kumar, actually, yes. Please unmute yourself, sir. Dr. Rajit Kumar, sir.
Yes. Hello, everyone. Good afternoon, sir. So I'm Dr. Rajit Kumar. Currently, I'm doing my postdoctoral research in South Korea. So I was attending all this session from South Korea, Seoul. So there was time zone difference, but still, so feedback is like this session, all the sessions were very well planned. I was able to attend all the sessions and first workshop I have attended in Hyderabad University in 2012. That was summer school on cybersecurity. That was my first year of PhD. And now I am attending again a very, very well planned and a very resource rich workshop. So the practical session and all the session were very well planned and the resources I have just started IoT and edge computing. So I think this workshop will help me to go further with research and implementation also. So the good point of this FDP was it was well balanced between the research and the implementation. So some of the FDP I came across that they either focus more on practical or they miss the research part, but it was very well planned and it was very balanced, and all the staff and organizer were very kind, and they were very responsive to any matter. And so thank you for everything, and it was very good workshop. So yeah, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Ajit Kumar, and best wishes for your future endeavors, and all the best for your postdoc.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
So Nagavishwardhan, sir, you can speak.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, sir.
From BVRIT Hyderabad College of Engineering for Women.
Yes, sir.
I'm very much happy with the way you have conducted the 5-day FDP on IoT. I specially thank Nagendra sir and the coordinator who are giving the updates time to time. My sincere thanks to Nagendra sir. Sir, though you have taken good number of sessions, very patiently you answered each and every question the participant has asked. And you also made us to learn the software, and you have demonstrated the software. You have demonstrated 4 to 5 experiments, how to work on that. It's really helped me a lot. That helps us to develop our virtual labs also. Presently, we are using the Tinkercad for that. Now, this also a added point for us to know of, to develop virtual labs further. So I once again thank all the resource persons, where they also explained each and every slide very patiently, very slowly, and answered all the queries. So that's all from my side, sir. Thank you once again.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your compliments, sir. Thank you very much.
I request Hemlata madam to give her feedback.
Hello. Very good afternoon to one and all present here in this online session. I absolutely agree with the doctor who spoke right before me, because there's a huge thanks to all the organizing committee. And as said, special thanks to Nagender sir. Being a very, what I can say, a blind person, a fresher person in this IoT field, and the way he has given the information from time to time, each and every updates at the mails, at the group. Then secondly, handling all the sessions really very patiently. That's a great attribute I would like to appreciate. And the plus point is about the demo sessions, because doing all these 5 days FDP throughout and only listening to the theories becomes some boring some for any of the pressure. But demonstrating the facts, it's a really interesting part. And Nagender sir has done it very well, because I, as a fresher, has got a bit idea of something to do with this demonstration. So I'm very happy with all those demonstrations. And especially even he has recorded the session, and I visited his YouTube channel wherein all the videos are also available, so we can go back anytime. So I'm really again thankful to the whole committee, and of course to the all the resource persons available. Thank you, Nagendra sir. Once again, special thanks for patiently solving each and every query, and showing the demo on last day as well. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for your, and all the best for your mission. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, Dr. Sarkar sir, you can share your feelings.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon. Myself, Dr. Devashish Sarkar, Associate Professor and Head of the Department of Mechanical Engineering Department, Asansol Engineering College, West Bengal. So being a person of mechanical engineering, this is my rather the first course on our FDP course on IoT. So I learned so many things, and specifically from Nagendra sir, who basically described nicely the session as well as the practical. So I am highly motivated to be a part of that one. And I hope that in future, I also will keep touch with Nagendra sir, because though it is my first and I am in the introductory portion. So I hope that I will develop in the future. And as from this, I have got that there is a huge scope of application of IoT in manufacturing also. But for that one also, I have to work a lot. Thank you for your nice support and excellent organization and the coverage of the topic, particularly that the practical session by Nagendra sir, as well as I got that this Nagendra sir is the, one of the best person who delivered, and Atul sir also what I got them to me to the one of the best session. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, organizer,
as well as the
thank you,
all part. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much, sir.
Kavi sir, you can unmute yourself.
Yes, sir. Am I audible, sir?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. My name is Ravi Bandi. I'm a scientist from National Informatics Center, Government of India, sir. And this is my first FDP. I've just registered FDP for my just to gain the knowledge. Okay, and everything was fine, sir. I'm the first time listener, and especially thank you, Nagendra sir, and Srinivasa sir, for your patience and giving the opportunity for me, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. So just I request the participants, in what way we can improve. If you find something difficulties or in issues, please let us know. So that, yes, of course, we have tried our best, but still there will be always a scope for our improvement. So if at all we miss something and you have noticed that one, please let us know. So that's what we request from you. So yeah. So if yeah. Yeah, I think yeah, this that should be. Yeah, that's fine. So I take this opportunity just for 1 minute. The students who have helped me in the coding process and who also learned the things. So firstly, I'll take the help of Srinivas Raju. Of course, most of the time I'm calling Srinivasa, and you might have not seen his face. So I request Srinivasa to switch on his camera and show his face. And I'm very much thankful for Srinivasa for supporting me all the workshop days. So he has taken a lot of pain and efforts. So he is working on the night. In the night, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, he's trying to sort out the things for us. So I'm very much thankful to Srinivasa. So he's a Srinivasa Raju. So he's a research scholar at our university, and he's helping us in this background process. So I thank Srinivas Raju for his all his efforts and the time and energy spent.
Good afternoon, sirs, and all the participants, Dean sir, Satish Rama sir. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to be part of this workshop, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you. So I request another three students are there who are doing my master's. Srinivasa is doing the PhD under our guidance. So I request Arjit, Devdeep, Ashish, can you please switch on your cameras, if you don't mind? Arjit, are you online? Devdeep? Ashish? I think there is some problem with them. So I take this opportunity to thank them as well. Arjit and Devdeep and Ashish, who are helping me in the programming sites and connecting the systems in the lab. Hello. Yeah. So may I request our Dean sir just to say this, and try to conclude the session with his remarks, please.
So thank you, Nagendra. And I think the best way I can summarize the whole workshop experience is through the words of the people who have spoken now. So very little needs to be said. All I can tell everyone is that Nagendra is one of the hardest working people here in the school. And I think we see the fruits of his hard work every time we conduct something here. The last time, and that was the first time I actually saw his nature, was when we conducted a workshop on Moodle learning management system for our own faculty. When we wanted to switch to online mode because of the pandemic, we needed to put all our materials and do all the lessons, everything through a learning management system, and we chose Moodle. And whom do I turn to but Nagendra Kumar to help us learn Moodle and then put our materials on this Moodle learning management system. And he did a superb job, so superb a job, in fact, that all the faculty usually the faculty are the biggest complainers anywhere in the world because we are trained to do that. See, we become faculty after becoming researchers. And what's the first quality for a researcher? Question everything. If you don't question things, you can't become a researcher. Ah, there's the student. So we should let him. Yes. I'll stop here briefly so that the students can.
Arjit. He is Arjit and he is doing his master's. So he has helped me a lot in the programming side as well as Devdeep Goswami. And one more student, Ashish, is also there. I think he's a problem with some system there.
Sir, so, am I audible?
He's Devdeep. Yeah, Devdeep. And Ashish is also
online. Thank you, sir.
So,
thank you so much, sir, for giving us this opportunity.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, guys. Yeah, thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
As I was saying, see, we are trained to question things. So the biggest complainers are usually faculty, and faculty are very hard to teach to. And that Nagendra did without flinching, very calm, very collected. Any question we throw at him, he answers. And I think I see the same quality in him even in this FDP from the feedback I heard just now. So I need to congratulate Nagendra, and then I need to congratulate my new faculty, Satish Srirama. These two are instrumental in making this FDP work. And of course, the three students and then the PhD, the research scholar, these people deserve the biggest thanks, because without student volunteers, nothing works. Faculty are only as good as their students. So they deserve a big round of applause. And from my side, I have one regret that I have not been able to take part in this course. Because I've seen this equipment being installed here in the lab, and they showed me how they can remotely monitor things. But I could not take part in this course because of the variety of things that we were doing parallelly with this, including some interviews for admissions and so on. So that's my biggest regret. So maybe I'll use my powers as the dean to induce Nagendra Kumar to give me a private workshop on how to do these things, add to his work. So, and I know if I don't tell that it's a joke, he'll actually do this. So Nagendra, yes. So also, Now let me state a few more serious things, in the sense that this workshop is the first experiment that we did where we had participants connect across the net remotely to equipment that's there situated in our labs other than computers. And from what I heard, that this has been a big success. And participants were actually able to connect to the Raspberry Pis that we installed here and then use the sensors, cameras, as well as the other sensors that are connected to these Pis, and do some programming, do some small experiments with them. And to me, that's a really very nice beginning in many ways to, I would say probably 90% of the faculty and other people who participated in the workshop. Because most of the times, we do a lot of, we hear a lot of theoretical things. We actually see demonstrations given by some speakers, but we never get to do these hands-on. And doing something hands-on makes us understand a lot more than any demo that we see or any number of slides that we hear. So in that sense, I think it has been a very interesting experience. And secondly, I see that one of the benefits of the pandemic, I would say, is that the fear, the bias that we had against online teaching, online classes, online labs, is to some extent removed. People have actually experienced these online classes. They see certain things which are good about them. Now we are seeing an online lab here. Maybe there is a certain good thing that has come out of it. If we continue this and combine it with the directions in which the country is planning to move, the education is planning to move, it will form a very potent combination. When we look at things like the academic bank of credits, or when we look at the choice-based credit systems, when we look at collaborative work across universities, across institutions, these kinds of experiments, courses that we do are the beginnings. From these, we'll take some ideas, we'll build some things, and actually make this idea of education anywhere, any place, anytime become a possibility. It's a long way. It's not something that we can do today or tomorrow in the fullest sense. But these are the beginnings. Things have to start. And there have to be people who are motivated enough to learn from these kinds of experiments, to build up on these things, and finally achieve a completely different kind of educational system, so that everyone has an equal right and access to education. And that too, education, not just the theoretical side, but the practical side too. And this is a goal that I would love to see in my lifetime, but at least it's a goal that I would like to leave to my next generation for fulfillment if it doesn't happen in my lifetime. And these are the experiments that we may have to look back upon at some point in the future. So thank you very much, Nagender. Thank you very much, all the participants who have participated. I've seen 145 responses today to the test that was given. Then I'm seeing various people in the chat boxes, in the participants lists and so on. It's always in three digits. These are all very promising things for me. So I thank all the participants. I thank the organizers. I thank the volunteers, the students, everyone. And I wish to see many more of these things in the future, and hope that one day I'll also participate in one of these classes as a participant and do all the experiments and learn all the things. So thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much for your kind words. Actually, sir was there behind me. He is always guiding me and as well as giving the moral support. And of course, with the sir and with the Dr. Satish Rima sir, I was able to take up the task and I was able to perform these things in a better way. So really thankful to you, sir. And of course, the university management who has given me the permission to conduct this and organize this, I'm very much thankful to them. And of course, the Atal Academy itself, they have given us the opportunity to conduct it. So I hope they'll be very much happy in seeing the results of our program. So, and really, I'm very much thankful to one and all. So, of course, the scores and all, I will try to share it now. So once we know, if there is anything issued that is to be discussed, please let us know. Otherwise, we will wind up the session here, please. Yeah. I'm just waiting for the participants. If there are anything to be known, please let us know.
So participants can raise their hand if there is anything to be discussed.
Yeah, YouTube links. I'm just sharing the YouTube links. So please hold on. What are the videos? The videos which are uploaded up to session number 13. I'm just sharing the links to you all. Just hold on for the 1 second. Yeah, these are the session links. And of course, I will just copy and paste it on the chat window too. So anybody who would like to wish to see these videos, you can see it. So the session number 14, I will upload it by today evening. So that will be the final one. So all the links were shared on the chat window, please, YouTube links. Yeah, any other doubts, please?
So Kotaya, sir, you can unmute yourself and you can speak. You have raised your hand.
Yes, sir, good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon.
Sir, I got 16 marks in the exam, sir. I have 100% attendance.
Oh yeah, so, 18 marks is the threshold value, sir. Here, yes, I'll check it. If there is any problem in the technical side, I will look into that one.
Please, sir. If it's possible, please help me.
Yes.
Saurabh Bengale ji, you can speak.
Hello, sir. Nagendra, sir.
Good afternoon, sir.
Very good afternoon, sir. Many thanks for a wonderful FDP. Essentially, all the sessions that you have conducted, and thanks to your student team and the entire support team as well. Kindly share the YouTube link through email also, sir.
YouTube links, I already shared it on the chat window, sir.
Can it be shared through email also?
Yes. I will send it, sir. I will send it.
Yeah, please send it to email so that it will remain with us, because the moment we exit from this, the chat will go away.
Yeah, no problem. No, sorry. Yeah, I'll definitely share it. Share through email and the WhatsApp group.
Yeah. Thanks a lot.
Prabhaji, you can speak.
Hello, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Audible, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
First of all, thank you, sir. The FDP is well organized and conducted on time. This is one of the best FDP which I have attended. Thanks for sharing the materials, and the hands-on session is very good, sir. And my request is to share your book once it is completed, Nagendra, sir.
Yes, ma'am. Definitely.
And this is my first FDP attended other than Tamil Nadu. And the way which you have explained during the hands-on session is very nice. Special thanks to other research members and Nagendra, sir, and Srinivasa, sir. And Satish, sir, you have explained with examples, which is very helpful, and it makes me to understand better. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you,
Ganesh.
Sir.
Ganesh, sir, you can unmute yourself and speak.
Sir, good evening, sir. I am Ganesh, calling from Srikakulam. Thank you very much, sir. You are conducting very well, sir. The organization is very well, sir. I hope this is very important to me. Say, I am doing PhD in IoT device also. So that's why it is very helpful to me in my PhD thesis also. Sir, I have some of the doubts, sir. I want contact with you, sir. And again, I want to talk with you, sir, data.
Yeah, you can talk to me later, sir. No problem. We'll talk to you, sir.
Sir, I want every email ID and phone number also. I have some doubts, sir.
My email is already given to all of them.
Okay.
It is all once again given on the chat window. Please contact. Okay, sir. So we will.
One more thing, sir. The feedback for the Adil,
Where it is? Please, it will be in your email boxes. Please log into Atal portal. You will have the option, sir. Unless you don't complete it, you will not receive your certificate, sir.
Okay, sir. I will log in my Atal.
Yeah.
Last participant, sir. May I give permission, sir? Last participant.
Participant, please. We'll wind up the session.
Yeah. Sure, sir. Okay. Deepa madam, you can unmute yourself and speak.
Hello, sir. Good evening. Good evening. This is the many FTPs program I've attended, but this type of feedback I never got, sir. Like every session was conducted very nicely. The day completion, the notes were given. It was very helpful for us, sir. Entire session was very nice. First time ever I heard that this is a teacher, like in school days, we used to hold hands and teach like that way today I felt, sir. It is like holding our hands and teaching. Somebody is there, like it was very helpful for us, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. Sorry. Thank you, ma'am. So thank you one and all. So we will wind up the session here. Only thing is we'll wind up, but I will be online. So if you have any queries, we'll discuss it regarding your marks and the other things. So this validity session is now end. So let us know if you have any specific things regarding your marks or your materials and all. So I thank Professor Chakravarti Bhagwati, sir, to grace this occasion and kind enough to give his concluding remarks. So I thank Dr. Satish Shrirama, sir, to be attending this particular session. And I thank my students and the participants. for attending this validity session. Thank you, one and all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
So regarding the participants who have not received their marks, I think most of the Srinivasa, have you received your marks in the mail?
Yes, sir. I have 1 minute, sir. You are referring about the mail the you have mark, sent, sir?
Quiz marks, sir.
Means, so you are referring just about the attachment you have sent or?
No. I'm just asking after completion of the test. After completion of
actually,
the
I have checked it online, sir. I haven't received any mail so far. Okay. So after I have taken the examination, it is asking. It has asked for review result. I have clicked on the button and I could be able to see the score, sir. Uh-huh. So far, I haven't received any mail.
So can you please tell that same procedure to that participant who is asking on the chat window, if you don't mind?
Yes, sure, sir. Sure. Actually, after the test is completed, in that same window, I think in another window it has come, sir. After that, I have closed the window, actually. Okay. So I will let her know, sir. No problem, sir. I will let her know.
So, any other questions, please?
Sir, Dr. Sarkar, sir, wants to speak, sir.
Yeah, please go ahead, sir. Please go ahead.
Yes, sir. I did not check my score. Can you tell me my score?
Yeah. 1 second, sir. I'll just, Can you see my screen, sir?
Not. Screen is not shared, actually.
Sino, sir, can you see my screen?
No, sir, it hasn't come yet, sir. Your screen is not shared yet.
Okay. Can you see my screen now?
Yes, sir. Now it has come.
Yeah, Sarkar, sir, can you see my screen?
Yes.
Sir, what is your full name, sir?
Yes, sir. Devashish Shot. Okay, sir. I've seen.
Yeah, 22,
yeah,
sir.
Yes, sir. Yeah. I've got it. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. So, is there any other participants who like to see their scores, please? I can tell you. I can tell from my side.
Sir, I will give permission to Malay Ranjan Tripathi. I think his hand is not visible, actually. So he's saying like he has been raising. Please hold on, sir. 1 minute. Yeah, we could not see these hands. Maybe there might be some technical issue. Yeah.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Yes, sir. Good
afternoon, Ranjan, sir.
Yeah, I'm trying since the very beginning. I'm not able to get a chance to speak. I don't know what happened.
Sorry, for that, sir. Sorry. Please let me know, sir.
Most of the time I have attended the sessions. It was good. Some cases I find some network problem, maybe from my side. Otherwise, it is a good session.
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's right. So one of my actually doubt is there. Of course, it is my mistake. I did my answers for the quiz, but I could not sign. I am not habituated, you know, this Google form and all.
Okay.
Yeah, I could not submit it. But anyway, that is from my side. But sessions are very good. But I am not in this area. I am in the area of the antennas and all.
Nice, sir.
Yeah, I work on antenna. That's okay.
Nice, sir.
I'm in IEEE and I am very active there. But anyway, it is very interesting, and I have interest something on IoT applications, but may not be, but it's a good one.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. And definitely, we will see in the future prospects because I'm also looking for some millimeter range antenna design, sir, if somebody can.
Yeah, we do that. We work on the millimeter and also, of course, all these X bands and other work. And also terahertz also we have. You know the terahertz for the sixth generation technology.
Yes.
And that is there. And we work on the massive MIMO. And of course, some kind of
optimization. So you are from which place, sir? Sorry to...
I am now from Delhi. I am the chair of IEEE Antenna Society in Delhi. I work in Amity University.
Okay,
sir.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank I'll you. Be in touch with you, sir. I'll
yeah, yeah, please. I know through your work and your presentation, I think we can have the collaboration.
Sure, sir. Definitely, sir. I'm actually in desperate of that.
I'll write you.
Next week, I'll contact you, sir. Definitely.
Yeah, please, sir. Please.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Nice of you. Thank you, sir.
Participants who want to know their result, maybe you can ping me or sir personally so that we'll share the scores. So may I unmute Professor Sunil, sir?
Yes, sir. Proceed, sir. Proceed.
Yes, sir. Professor Sunil, sir, yes.
Hello.
Yes, sir. You are audible, sir.
Yes, sir.
Dr. Nagin, sir, thank you much. Thank you so much for giving the opportunity. And I attended all the sessions regularly, and I appreciate your efforts, sir. But, sir, sorry, while attempting, because the questions are very good, very tricky. So I could not see the timer, because in earlier FDPs, so there is no such timer. This is the first time when I'll see this timing, but it's good. So yeah. When I'll complete it and just typing the Atal FDP number, on that time it just time out and then the close. So my suggestion is, sir, maybe if I did not submit the quiz within the time, so whatever I have attempted, that to be taken as a submission.
Yes, sure.
So what should I do, sir?
What is your phone number, sir?
981818, sir.
2457. If you don't mind, I will check it. Which are pending for the evaluation? I'll check it and I'll let you know by calling your number, sir.
Yes, sir. Sir, my suggestion is, sir, if it is a timeout, so whatever I have did, so that to be taken on the record or not, sir?
Yeah, it is to be taken on the record, sir.
Means it is a timeout. Means it is a submitted, na, sir?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, that's great. Because, sir, after 5 days, because when it's come to the evaluation or giving the giving any kind of examination, we always feel that we are the student. Because
professor. Yeah, I understand, sir. I understand, sir.
So when we are attempting the quiz or attempting any kind of the examinations, the anexia, the environment is like the student. So the sessions and all the things are go so well, sir. But now, sir. I'm, sir, just see.
Do not worry, sir. Just kindly hold on for one hour. I'll update you definitely, because other participants are waiting.
Please, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
I'll call you back in another 1 hour.
Please, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Hema, madam, you can speak.
Sir, I have some. Good afternoon, sir. I have submitted my test. I'm not able to see my score.
Yes, madam.
One second, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, it is 23 out of 30, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Can you see it on the screen, ma'am?
Yeah, I'm able to see, sir.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, 23 out of 30.
At this juncture, I like to thank you, sir. Yeah. Your patience and the way in which you are handling all the participants, sir.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Suhasini, madam, you can speak. We can unmute. Suhasini, madam, you can unmute and you can speak. You have raised your hand.
Ma'am, please speak, ma'am. Hello. Suhasini, ma'am.
So there is a question in the chat box, how to submit feedback in Atal portal, sir?
That they are going to get it in the login prompt, sir. Once they log in, they'll have the feedback form.
Yes, sir. We can click on the workshop that we have registered, and if we go there, we can see the feedback form.
Yes, yes. Because even we don't have any access. They that is their own login account, they'll have the access. If anybody is having any doubts, please let us know. Prasanna ma'am, do you want your score, ma'am?
So, Hasini madam, you can speak now.
Sir, I want my score, sir.
One second, ma'am. Suhasini ma'am, can you see my screen?
No, sir.
Yes. Yeah, no, no. No, sir.
Yeah, now it is.
You could see. Yeah,
can you see,
my
can you see your score, ma'am? Suhasini ma'am?
Sir,
that's
not
clear,
sir. Excuse me, sir.
Hello?
Cursor point is there, sir.
Ah, cursor point. 19 out of 30, ma'am.
Hello?
19 out of 30, ma'am.
Sir, cursor point is there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I see, sir. I can see,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Cutoff is how much, sir?
18, ma'am. 18.
Yeah,
I passed. I cleared. Vedavyasji, you can speak.
Thank you, sir.
Srividya, ma'am, I will check it. Those who are in the 16 and 17, I'll check one second, ma'am. I'll just check it and I will update you, ma'am. Those are in the 16 and 17.
So Ravi, sir, is also asking for his score, sir.
One second, sir.
Ravi Bandi, sir.
Ravi Bandi, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, Ravi Bandi, sir. Can you see your? Can you see on my screen, sir?
1 minute, sir. I will give you permission.
Ravi, sir, you can speak.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I can see. Thank you.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Vedavyasji, if you want to speak, you can speak. I have given permission. Sir, could you please type your mail ID in the chat box? So for the participants are requesting for it. May I type out, sir?
Yeah. Please go ahead. Go ahead.
So Naginda sir's mail ID is nks@uohfid.ac.in. Thank you.
Tarun Kumar ji, you can speak.
Rajan Prasad sir, you are looking for your score. Just hold on.
Sir, sir, please let me know my score.
Yeah, may I know who is speaking, sir?
Tarun Kumar.
Sir, Tarun. Sir.
Tarun Kumar. Oh, 1 second, sir. Tarun Kumar Sharma, sir.
Yes, sir.
Tarun Kumar Sharma, it is 25, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Can you see it on my screen, sir?
Yes, yes, sir. I'm. It's visible.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Sir, those who have no issues, can they leave like they're asking?
Yes, sir. Please go ahead, sir. All the best. Thanks a lot. Yeah, please go ahead. If at all anything is there, you please contact my email. I'll be in touch with you. Rajendra Prasad, sir, are you online, sir?
1 minute. I will give him permission, sir. Sir, I have given permission, sir. Rajendra Prasad, sir, you can speak.
Sir, good evening, sir.
Good evening, sir.
Sir, may I know my score, sir?
Yeah, can you see my screen, sir?
Yeah.
Yeah, can you see your screen, score, sir?
Score.
This is your 26, sir. 26 out of 30.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, Jyoti madam is asking for her score, sir.
Yes, Jyoti, sir. Jyoti ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Sir, can I leave, sir?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Those who are there are no doubts. Please, you can leave the meeting. No problem.
Thank you so much, sir, for taking part in this session, sir. Thank you. Thank you so much for your wonderful sessions.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Okay. I'll talk to you. Yeah. Sir, in the camera, sir?
Jyoti.
Madam, initial intro.
So, yes, Jyoti, sir. Yes, that's the entry, sir. 18, sir.
Yeah,
that's 18
out of 30.
Sir, another point, you said you need to photograph something like that.
I forgot it. I forgot, sir. No problem, because we already participants have left now.
Yeah, there are a couple of participants, 47. Shall we do it now or?
Yeah, please ask them to just switch on their camera. What are the photos you get it? Please take the photos now.
So like, can I take the screenshot, sir, or what?
Screen print only. Yeah, please take the screen prints. Yeah.
Sir Naveen, sir, I have taken your photos, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Ravi Bandigaru. Thank you, Rishma, ma'am. Thank you, Sheikh Subhani, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you, Sunil sir. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, sir. Yeah. So may I request some participants who are online, can you please switch on your camera so that they can record for us? Yeah.
Thank Sunil you, Singh, sir, I have taken your photographs, sir. Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you, Sandeep, sir. Thank you, ma'am, Srividya, ma'am. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you, Jyoti, ma'am. Yeah. Thank you, ma'am.
Professor Sunil Singh, sir, I have taken your photograph. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Ravi Krishna Garu. Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you, Ranjan, sir. Yeah, thank you. Thanks, Lord. Thank you, ma'am.
Madam Gayatri, madam, I have taken the screenshot, ma'am. Thank you, madam.
Sir, Ravindranath Garu, can you please switch on your camera? Dr. Jamir Basha, sir, please switch on. Please switch on. I want to see you all, sir. Bhuneshri, ma'am, please switch on. Please kindly switch on your camera, sir. Ma'am, please kindly switch on your camera and yeah. Prasanna, ma'am, thank you very much, ma'am. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Prasanna, madam. Thank you, madam. Prasanna, madam. I have taken the screenshot.
Vedika, ma'am, no problem. Camera is not coming. No problem, ma'am. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for participating in the program. Thanks a lot. Yeah.
So, Malay Ranjan Tripathi, sir, I have taken your photographs, sir.
I'll be in touch with you, sir. Just let me complete these formalities. I'll be in touch with you, sir. Malay, sir. Thank you very much. Srinivasan?
Yes, sir.
Okay, then we'll switch off now.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we'll leave the meeting now. Yes, yeah.
Bhuneshri, madam.
Yeah.
Sir, I have taken around 6 photographs, sir, I think.
Is that enough, sir? No problem.
Yeah, and another person has... raised the hand.
Priya, ma'am. Yeah, thanks, ma'am. Thank you.
Archie Sandeep ji can speak. You have raised your hand.
Sir, I just now submitted the feedback form, sir, in Atal portal. Oh. Sir, how much time it will take to receive the certificate, sir?
No, today night or tomorrow morning, I'll submit the marks and the attendance, sir. So that okay. Once it is completed, you'll receive it, sir, immediately. Mostly okay. Within one day, I think you'll receive it.
Oh, okay, okay. Sir, can you tell how much percentage attendance I have?
One minute, sir.
Prashanti ma'am, is Prashanti ma'am online, sir?
1 minute, sir. Sir, Sandeep, sir, I will get back to you, sir. I will check the attendance and I will get back to you, sir.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Sir, you are asking about Prashanti, madam, sir?
Mm.
1 minute, sir. No, sir. Prashanti madam is not there on. He is not online. Sandeep sir, you got 80% attendance, sir.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you for a very nice informative session, sir. Thank you very much. Sir, if you don't mind, can you share the PPTs for regarding about this fourth day session, sir?
We shared, sir, and we reshared, sir. Or else you please ping me personally so that whatever PPTs you have missed, I will share them in person, sir.
Sir, if you don't mind, can you post your mobile number so that I can message you in your WhatsApp?
Sure, sir.
Sir, one small doubt, sir. Sir.
Yes, sir.
If you don't mind, can I ask one doubt? Please don't mind. Sir, one of my colleague has been attended an FDP 2 years back, 3 years back, that University of Hyderabad for this session, sir. They have given some complimentary gift, like a bag, like that. Are you offering anything, sir?
So no, sir, no such things, sir, actually. So because
sir, it is like this, sir. Actually, this FDP program, this is, since it is organized online, and the amount allocated for this program is very less, sir. In the sense, sir, that only for the speakers and very minimal for the institution. So those physical conferences organizations, that amount allocated is different, actually. That budget is different.
So, okay, sir.
This budget is just a very nominal budget, sir. And the other physical attending the programs, that budget is very little bit, I say it will be in terms of lakhs, actually. This will be less than lakh only. So this time, so like this, we cannot arrange anything like that.
Okay, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
So, may I end the meeting, sir?
Yeah, yes, please. Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, Srinivas, sir. Thank you. Thank you, one and all. Thank you. Take care. Bye.